Saiba should be the killer, Niveda should be the cop. Uh-huh. And in the flashback, I die. So there is a crime novel writer.
Novelist.
Yes. And... Hi everyone. Andarki namaskaram and a very big hi. And today we have the beautiful, beautiful cast and crew of We the Film. And I invite Nani, Aditi, Sudhir, Mohan sir, Niveda. Hi everyone.
Hello.
Hi Srimukhi. So good to see you.
Hi Srimukhi. Nice to see you.
First of all, a very big hi and a very big congratulations to all of you for pulling out such a fantastic film. Thank and Mohan sir.
Yes.
A big bow to you because... Asalu, intelligent, versatile, what not, and you just have a set of not actors but performers. So how are you enjoying the success of this film, which is just released on Amazon Prime Video?
No, it's fascinating because this is the first time that it's come on OTT, which is a very new experience for all of us. And we were just used to the theatrical experience. Now this is a completely new experience, new viewing experience for audiences. And for me to work with this bunch of these really, really gifted actors who belong to different styles of acting, bringing them together is not only a great learning experience for me as a director, but also to be able to see them actually, because most of the, all the four actors don't always appear together in the film.
Yeah, yeah.
So after making the film, it was actually a joy to watch them separately performing, you know, in a different character. So it's been a very unique experience for me.
But Nani, like, do you plan your, like, what, your schedule, your life, your future, that how come you choose all the time the such good roles and the many, many things that you did in the film? Once after the film got released, we saw, like, you sing a couple of songs in the film after your... murder mysteries, like you after you kill them, like so these are directors' input, Mohan sir's input to sing that these things, because we know that you're a national star and maybe your inputs are in there. I'm just curious to know.
The Tandole Mandole, that was there in the script itself. I think Dinakata Kasakro just came, was an improvisational location, Antenna sir.
No, actually, when we talked early about the Paka, two or three things that Nani came up with, which I really enjoyed, really, really liked, was when I talked about the post-it idea, Nani said, can we use it in the flashback, in the love story, the post-it and the orange candy, which I thought was a really nice touch. And I said, let's go with it. And then as we started talking, and there are a couple of dialogues, references to Raghavendra Rao Garu, which is like, and then he said, why don't I make it into some kind of a characteristic of this guy to refer to movies, refer to movie dialogues, refer to movie songs, you know. So that became a characteristic of Vishnu's eventually.
Yeah.
So that Dinakata, everything now, then Nani started just coming up with these things as we were shooting. And whatever suited, because it is about Raghavendra Garu, we thought we use a Raghavendra Garu film song.
Okay.
So because it was like a backdoor tribute. To him also.
And also because it's a killing. And the song lyric where we say Kasakuro.
Perfect.
This is the emotion.
And to such a big psycho killer, we have a very beautiful combination of Saiba. Saiba, you're such a piece to watch in the screen, because we being a thriller, it's like almost all the time the audience is like, okay, what's going to happen next? And then we see this very beautiful lady coming onto the screen who like, you know, like it's really a feast to watch. How was it to play Saiba?
Thank you. It was really lovely. I have to say that I've been lucky in the last couple of years. I've gotten some very, very, very beautiful girls to play. I don't mean physically beautiful. I mean, they're just beautiful inside out. And yeah. Saiba too, like, I felt for her so instantly. I felt for the love story so instantly. And I felt that it was so beautiful, and it added so much to Vishnu and his whole journey, that whole backstory. And I think Mohan sir, even though it was so, so little, Mohan sir wrote it with such a punch, like every single line, every presence of hers and Vishnu's together, I think ended up meaning a lot. So for me, it was very, very fulfilling. It was almost like doing a full, complete, you know, you always want a closure to every character, to a love story. And in this way, in this kind of film, it almost like you wish that it would continue, you know. So yeah. It gives you that kind of feeling. And I think to me, I love parts like that, which makes people want more and more. So it becomes more special. I really enjoyed it. And I think it was such a, I love working with Mohan sir. And I think working with Nani was a huge revelation for me. I mean, I think what I thought of him as an actor, I always respected him, but I found it so inspiring and so like, I almost feel like it was almost like a reflection of me, because like so many things about him are so similar, but he's much way smarter and more
way darker,
more sorted. So I got to learn a lot. He can shut his ears at this
but
point.
Yeah, as a viewer, we were just waiting Saiba to come back so that we can see her more, and we wanted that very happy ending to the love story. But yeah,
if Saiba comes back in the end, then I'll be like, Tuch, ayo.
No, I mean, we should write. We'll write part two in which actually the murder is that of Sahiba's hologram. She is not there.
The part two, Sahiba will be the Sahiba should be the it's like a, it's just a different version. It's not a sequel.
Yeah,
Sahiba should be the killer. Niveda should be the cop. Uh-huh. And in the flashback, I die. And Sudhir is the crime novel writer.
Novelist.
Yeah. Yes.
What a lovely film it will be.
Uh-huh. Crazy it will be. Sir.
One hell of a movie it will be. Yeah.
Yeah.
So also I wanted to talk about this point. The relation between like we and Aditya was shown beautifully towards the end of the film. So like Meer, while you were writing for this, did you really think of Nani and Sudhir as actors and then you wrote it, or you went according to the story?
Generally, I don't write like that, because then there is no point. There are two dangers in it. One is if I don't get that actor, then you're in soup, because you've written it keeping in mind that actor's certain strong points or mannerisms or whatever. So there is one problem. The other problem is if by chance you blurt it out to that actor that I'm writing this brilliant thing for you, man, and then you're going to like it. And if he doesn't, then you're in soup. So yeah. I generally avoid, then I try to avoid thinking, keeping actors in mind while writing. But once I write, and the best thing about that I'll tell you is that I'd rather not write for an actor than an actor own it up. Like when Nani steps in, then he will bring his own contributions.
Yeah. Yeah,
So Nani brought in contributions like taking these post-its to the flashback, taking this orange can to the flashback, coming up with these ideas about how he should be, whether he should have a beard or whether he should be clean shaven, whether all these embellishments were done by Nani. And Sudhir did the same with his characters. Can I be like this? Should I have a bulk? Should I have leaner muscle? What is my agility level? Stuff like that. And what kind of a person I am? Give me a reference as to how should I, suppose in romance, how do I behave? Should I be like subdued? Can I flirt? Is it my character? So they just bring all these things to the table once you write and give it to them, rather than me writing, keeping in mind, oh, Nani has this kind of a certain strength, so why not I write a scene for it? You know, it doesn't work like that. Even with actors and actresses also. So I never wrote or never did I write with actors in my mind. Yeah, for me, it's a little problematic.
Coming to Sudhir, Aditya. So you, especially your role also, it's like such a strong role, being a cop at once, and also like, there's this slight variation in you when you go to this crime scene where Nani kills somebody, and you know, you take it like very casually. It's such a cool cop kind of a scene where, you know, you do this little things where you say that, okay, we target me, you know, what does he want from me, and all like all that experimental kind of stuff. So how did you enjoy this sudden kind of transition in your particular role?
Yeah, basically it didn't change much, but like if any script, before I do the groundwork for any script, it's always like I try to see who's the writer, in what context is written this. And more often than not, I've observed this, like the writer, the most of the positive characters is written in this, in this script, is mostly his own. So when I've thought of this character, then I was just thinking in what context Mohan sir wrote this. So there's always a correlation when how this character reacts. So it was for me to see, put Mohan sir in this in this character, and then okay, this is how he's written. So more often than
I'm somehow imagining. Me too.
I'm hitting the gym right away. Yeah. I'm lifting weights with my legs. You don't know that.
Let's finish.
No, understood. But I also do that a lot of.
End of the day, what it is like, it all depends on what context Monser wrote. And those six pack or additional, those are all my thing to add it to the character. But
okay.
Respecting what Monser wanted, also Monser wanted like, he wanted me to look normal. Only when I remove my shirt, I should look muscular. That's the whole idea. Mm. And that's how I was in the entire film also.
Mm. So yeah, coming to the music of the film, Amit Trivedi is such a magician, yeah. Like, I mean, before the movie could even release, or S.S. Tamman for that matter, the kind of background music that elevates the complete film. And I will ask each of you, which is the favorite song, which is your favorite song, because it's really tough to decide. And Nani, I'll start with you, which was your favorite song? Mansumari, Vastana Vachasna.
Mansumari and Vastana Vachasna, both actually.
If you had to choose one.
Then I'll say Mansumari, obviously.
Okay, Sahiba.
Both. But again, if I had to choose, of course, Manasumari.
Okay.
Very eternal, romantic kind of song.
Okay. Apurva?
I think Vastana Vachestuna. But after I saw the video of Manasumari, I think... No, yeah. I don't know.
Your song.
No, Sudhir, are you going to pick Vastuna?
Not even.
Yes.
We'll all pick our own songs in the movie. Monter will pick Vastuna? Up the beat song.
Yes, Vastuna.
Yes, Ranga Rangeli. I was getting ready.
Let me ask Aditya. DCP Aditya, what is my favorite song? What
yeah, Vastuna, Vachestuna, not only for... Because before Amit sir gave the tune, I was a little curious to see, because there are different emotions running in that song. Like, there is this romance happening between Apurva and Aditya, and there is this tense situation, this is suspense kind of a stuff coming from Vishnu's side.
Now let's ask
Rangarangeli.
What is a term? See, that's exactly, I agree with Rani, because I don't think I'll ever be able to do a song like that.
A song like that?
In the near future, at least. Correct. And it's like...
And people are also more shocked about that.
What is the term used for those songs? It's dope. See, I still, if you ask me, I would say Vastuna Vachestuna, because of its... structural difficulty. It's not easy to compose songs like that. Similarly, a director is always hungry for actors, looking for good actors, and because it's they who fulfill your vision, or whatever is suspected to be your vision. So basically, without them being the instruments of your expression, you can't do anything.
It was really fun talking to all of you. I just want to end this on a very quick note. If Nani, Aditi, Niveta and Sudhir, all of you can do me a favor of singing your favorite tracks for us towards the end. Aditi?
Aditi can sing anything.
Aditi?
What about expectations? Match avale than a matter of
Nani sing with me, na? Nani sing with me, come on.
Right, let's go.
You sing,
Nani and Aditi together.
I'll give lip sync.
You can say taranana, taranana. He easily lip sync.
Manasu mari matu ka tu ki pop tunne de ye mohi.
Varshti ke jaise lip sync karo.
Manasu mari vintu ka vistu ko tunne de ye mohi lila. అందుకే బంధించే నన్నది కిలారి కోమలి గులేబ కావలి సుఖాల జావళి వినాలి కోకిలి.
Aditi be like, Malli expectations ki match avale than a matter.
Nani, eppudu last lo vachar meeru. Like it came towards the end.
Thanks, Nani, for joining
me. Nani,
yeah,
Aditi,
yeah.
Aditi, Nani. Lots of love from really all of us. You are fabulous, Aditi. Sir, Mohan sir, why didn't you ask her to sing in the film directly?
No, by the time we wanted to ask, the recording was done.
Okay.
But I want her to sing. She's very good.
Yeah. Now Niveda and Sudhir, this combination.
Papa,
is
next
time. Sri, you said you wanted to end on a quick note.
No, on a good and a very musical note, please.
Are...
Vastuna Vachestuna by Niveda Thomas and Sudhir Babu.
No, Sudhir, where are you?
Sudhir? Sudhir?
Sudhir?
Hello?
Sudhir has vanished, huh? Sudhir.
Hey, it won't look good in case I sing because we have to compete with Nani and Aditi. So, like, you should sing and I'll do the same job what Nani
said. I think what
Sudhir will take his set off.
Sudhir, I'll give you an idea. You read that male portion like rap. Vastunna, vachestunna, vaddanna, odilestana. It'll be nice. Quite menacing, actually.
Lady, sir. Upade manchi peru vachindani feeling
undi baa. Mohan sir, can you join me?
Sir, no good lip sync. Nini paadu.
Are you ready? Go. 1, 2, 3.
Sir?
Good. Yes, Niveda.
You should start it.
Yes,
then follow. We'll
Come
follow
on,
it. We'll
Roll it.
Where? Which part are we singing?
Chustuna. Chustune unna kanurepaina padanika. Vastana ni chebutunna manasuku. Mini ginja delusa. Ninu chustunna chustune. Kanurepaina padanika. Inchestunna na jasantani. Nivedali. నేను చూడని దీనే ఆగననే ఊహల ఊగలాట మోసి కొడుతుంటే వస్తున్నా వదిలేస్తానా కవ్విస్తూ కనబడకున్నా ఎత్తున ఊరికి వస్తున్నా Nice.
Me super.
Nivi, what's supposed to
internet connection? Konni mimmalni different voice lo enpadela chese oka kotta rap create.
And the best was Nivetha was like chustunna chustune unna and she's adding nice. Very clever.
Yeah.
Very clever singing.
Okay. Wow.
Great.
Beautiful. Thank you all so much. And whoever is watching this interview on Amazon Prime Video's YouTube channel, if you haven't watched the film, it's just a button click away. Just go to this wonderful platform called Amazon Prime Video and just watch this beautiful film where all these fantastic actors who are in frame right now did their 100% and entertained us. And Telugu valiki intiki vachi mari manalni entertain chestunnaru kabatti lots and lots of love to you, all of you from all the Telugu and almost all the fans in the country. Worldwide release ayi, everyone is like loving the film. So hats off to all of you and thank you so much for presenting us such victorious week.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.